longest par 5 on the course has out of bounds along the left side of the hole, and the third shot is uphill to a well-bunkered green. Only the longer hitters may have an opportunity to go for the green in two shots.